having a good time trying to get used to it being 3 hours later. For somebody like me who goes to sleep at 8 in the morning in Los Angeles, it's a whole other world, but I'm just about on the right time now. So being outside doesn't bother me. In the light, I'm just going towards the light. Was like it. If you didn't have a single on your record, as Jimmy said to me so calmly, your record will tank. Such sensitivity. And so I said, so what do we do about that? And he said, well, I have a plan. He said, you know that other band that you'd really like to be in, you've been telling me for months? And I said, yes, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. And he said, well, guess what? So Mr. Petty has said that he will give you this song that's on his record that he's doing right now that's almost done, but he doesn't even know you, Stevie, so he doesn't know you, but he's willing to give you this song. He's already signed it, got all his great backgrounds, you have your backgrounds here, so what do you think about that? And I'm like, this is going to save our record, and he goes, this is going to save our record, and I'm going like, okay, and the next day we went in, I met Tom Petty. First time we did this song, we recorded it, I walked out of there with stars in my eyes, for sure, and I heard somebody say something, I know it was interesting, but I don't know what it was. Anyway, it was like an amazing moment for me, because it could have gone not good. Everything doesn't always go good, right? So it could have really been bad, but it was great, and we were fast friends until the very end. So, anyway, stop dragging my heart around. Thank you, Tom Petty. got one song that says, I will not forget this night. I will not forget this night. All I can really say to you is, don't forget us. Because we love you. Thank you so much. Take care. One song that said, you're on your own, kid. You always have been. Because that's really who we all are. So she stands behind me when I sing this song. So thank you, all of you, for being here for me. To help me get through this. Thank you. Thank you.
Couldn't make it tonight. He's probably home brushing with his hair. Anyway, I got good news, I got bad news. The bad news is, we don't have anything new that you don't know to play tonight. The good news is, we're not gonna play anything new that you don't know tonight. This next song is from an album that came out in 1974 or 5, thereabouts. The album is called Street Life Serenade. You don't have that album. I guarantee you, nobody bought that album. Anyway, this was the one single that they pulled off the album. This is called The Entertainer. Keyboards from from the great state of New Jersey, that's Dave Rosenthal on keyboards. Thank you very much. This goes back to 1977. This is from an album called The Stranger.
Yeah. the South Shore of Long Island. That's Carl Fisher on trumpet. One standing up. Okay. Don't get all excited about that. I ain't no Mick Jagger.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle. Whoa. For the longest time. Whoa. For the longest year. You said goodbye to me tonight. There would still be music left to write.
Thank you. on percussion and vocals and saxophone and everything else, obviously, if you leave it. She plays it out of Gary, Indiana. That's Crystal Tanya Farrow. on the drums. Also from the great state of New Jersey, that's Chuck Berkey on the drums. Special effects. Piano goes this way. Piano goes that way. I didn't spend a lot of money on special effects. I got a very expensive band.
Yeah.
to be a big shot t-shirt.